Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
question. Do you know each other?
No, but now we do.
This is Wendy and Brett. Wendy and Brett.
Are you friends with
Billy?
Yeah. We're really family friends.
Yeah. Wendy and Eleanor are good friends of mine. I played their birthday party, like 2 months ago. Yeah.
Sure. Is your birthday?
Like every birthday's Thank you. clapping today. I don't know why. I was on the radio earlier today on 102.5 The Bone. Radio is still like a thing, so I don't know. So my friend Drew is one of the hosts on there in the afternoon. Yeah, Drew Garabo, Drew and John, and they've invited me a bunch of times to do my thing called Mouth Council, which is a interactive looping experience. And we did it today on the radio in a Walmart parking lot at the Oldsmar Super Walmart for the Toys for Tots toy drive. So it was pretty funny. It was definitely the only mouth council I've ever done in Oldsmar, Florida, but it was cool. And it was just like a really good time too, just to see them. Drew, he had some health issues, and it was just really good to see him in person. Nowadays, feeling good. Anyway, what's going on with the storm? Is there like a storm coming in? What's the deal? Just feel like people are scared. I don't know. Just wind. Yeah. True.
Yeah, it's supposed to hit tomorrow.
Well, if it's like not an emergency situation, I'm going to be playing at Speakeasy a couple blocks down tomorrow night. So I'm excited because I usually don't play two back-to-back St. Pete shows. So it would be cool just to see what's different and how it feels over there tomorrow night. And that's at the same time, 8 to 11. And then I'm heading back to Atlanta. Officially, I feel like this past week, the mouth council thing that I was talking about, I had stopped doing it for the last like 3 years. And for some reason this week it just like came back. I did an open mic in Atlanta just to like bring it back. And then I did a private party last night in Tampa with it. And then today on the radio. So I just feel like now I have both things back, Infinite Third and Mouth Council. So I'm planning to come back to town every month and a half-ish, maybe 2 months, for a weekend like this. And I know one of the things that has been asked for is a Mouth Council night. And, so I think it sounds like I might do it at Roots to Crown, which is, they've got like padded floors, and I think it could be a fun time. So we'll see about that. But, what was that squeak? That was a loud squeak. Okay, I thought it was like something, like, I thought it was like an alarm. The storm's coming. No. Has anyone ever been to that green light cinema? The little mini theater? Yeah. I haven't been there yet.
It's cool.
I really want to go there. They're doing some movies tomorrow. I think they cancel. They do like a mystery movie every Saturday, as in like you don't know what movie you're going to see, and it's like curated. And I think they canceled tomorrow's because, and this is because of the weather, because their roof is being worked on. But they are showing other movies tomorrow. But I'm probably not going to have time to go. I don't know why I brought that up. I saw my friend earlier who like manages the place, and I saw him at a market and just like 2 hours ago. So he gave me that info. So that's the info about Green Light Cinema. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, I don't know. I've been watching a lot of Seinfeld on TV. I don't know, it's just like my comfort show now. Just throw it on in the background, you know. It's just like a meditative ambiance of nonsense. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
Man, I'm just gonna stop there, and I'd love to just hang out for a little bit and say hi to you guys. If you're around tomorrow, I'm playing again at Speakeasy at the same time, 8 to 11 p.m. But yeah, thanks for being here. Love you all.
Love you.